messing with my head, haven't you, Atrocitus?
Sinestro's Yellow Lantern slaughtered millions, and their victims demand vengeance. You may have cast off their ring, but you are not absolved.
You're not the first person to tell me that.
Dexter would tear your heart out and lap your blood. But I sense you have a higher calling. A spark glowing within you. A spark of rage!
Oh!
What are you doing? What is this? This anger?
You may have overcome your fears, but you still betrayed the Green Lanterns, hurt your allies. How could you ever forgive yourself?
I can't!
Then burn!
Oh no!
No evil shall escape my sight. Let those who worship evil fight. Beware my power! Green Lantern's light!
That was kind of badass.
I do hate myself for what I've done, but my will is stronger than my hate.
What is up, guys? Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Injustice 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play some Injustice 2. Alrighty then. Green Lantern.
To fight his battle, like the time Superman ordered me to invade Metropolis.
We were all on the wrong side of that.
The next time my people's blood is spilled,
that is a cool looking
Atlantis, not
looking arm piece right there.
You're one of us too, Arthur. Your father.
My father was human, but my duty is to Atlantis. I don't trust you, Jordan. You or any surface dweller. Now leave and remind Batman, stay out of my seas.
And when that's on your doorstep,
Atlantis will defend itself.
Maybe sooner than you think. We need to help each other.
Go! I don't need your distraction. I'm not leaving!
Oh.
Need I remind you whose kingdom this is?
Can we use him again? Oh, jeez. Does which for him. Pretty much just spamming at this point. Oof. Oh, jeez. Oof, oof. Oh, my God. Oh, that's so badass. I can't even be mad about the fact that he got. What? That's fucking awesome. That was the... He literally hit me out of my special, dude. That's awesome, dude. I love it. I'm probably gonna lose this one, I think. Oh, wait. Oh, he did it again! Look out for Aquaman's hidden ability. It is the fact that he can just hit you out of your special.
Not leaving. Need I remind you whose kingdom this is?
Oh my gosh. All right, good aim there, Hal. Oh, God.
Is this your blackest night?
Got him. Get him. And it is cool because when you get different skins for him and stuff like that, you can actually change the lantern color. And you can get it to like red, white, and it actually changes the color of his special too, which is actually pretty cool looking. Like mine is, I think my guy's red, I think. It's red or black, one of the two.
Listen to reason, Arthur. I'm sorry. I didn't come here to fight you.
After he
this is
you.
Exactly what happened up there. First they take out communications, then
they invade. Yep.
They're your oceans, but it's also my sector. Let me help you.
Yeah, that's gonna stop them, you little brick wall. Why don't you just do that in the first place? Oh my god. Another worthless character.
The only regime down here to torture would be Aquaman.
Cheetah.
Let's not beat around the bush. Wonder Woman's in hiding. Maybe down here. Tell me, where's your Amazon friend?
Didn't you hear? I unfriended her. So did Atlantis.
Liar!
I unfriended her. Did he really just make a friggin' Facebook reference?
I don't need a golden lasso to make you tell the truth.
Fuck, son. Oops. That should get it. I don't know if that'll get all of her health. Maybe. I'm not sure. No, I don't think it's getting all of it. It'll be close, though. I'll take it.
Bad kitty.
He said bad kitty. I'm done. son? Why don't you always just have that on you? Oh, that's in his brain. Damn. Malcolm, man, look out.
My people are getting flanked. Hold this line. Be our rear guard.
On it. And you?
I'm the vanguard.
Okay.
Hal Jordan. You have returned.
See, I wish I could play as Bang. Bang's a really fun character to actually play as. He's got like two moves too that he can really use.
Even as Yellow Lantern, you never showed me the proper respect. But I will show you how easily your will is broken.
He's really strong too. Yeah, his hits just do so much damage. He's slow, but he's strong. Oh, he was standing. But okay. He is, of course. I think he has one more bar than me.
I'm keeping up.
Yeah, he won. Oof. To the Sinestro Corps. Well, let's see you, Ben.
We're locking down the gates, but the fight's not over. Ah.
Sorry, I was somewhere else. Where's this leave us?
You put yourself at risk for Atlantis. Maybe you can be trusted.
So,
thanks, bro.
I can't. I belong here, defending my people.
Oh shit.
Now, Jordan.
Red Lanterns?
Atrocitus and Dexstar. Agents of Vengeance. Powered by Ring.
I like that they actually included a Red Lantern in this.
Good luck.
You've been messing with my head, haven't you, Atrocitus?
Sinestro's Yellow Lantern slaughtered millions, and their victims demand vengeance. You may have cast off their ring, but you are not absolved.
You're not the first person to tell me that.
Dexstar would tear your heart out and lap your blood. I sense you have a higher calling, a spark glowing within you, a spark of rage.
Oh.
What are you doing? What is this? This anger?
You may have overcome your fears, but you still betrayed the Green Lanterns. Hurt your allies. How could you ever forgive yourself?
I can't.
Then burn.
Ah! Oh no.
In brightest day, in blackest.
join the Red Lanterns.
No evil shall escape my sight. Let those who worship evil fight. Beware my power! Green Lantern's light!
That was kind of badass.
I do hate myself for what I've done, but my will is stronger than my hate.
Charge move on there. Got him.
This your blackest night?
Got him. Trapped him, boy. Bet money's gonna do a clash. Save himself some health. Damn, dude, fuck off. Fine. Night.
Your world is burning. And when it is ashes, you will beg for vengeance.
I like his little cat.
Need to know about that one.
The beta phase is complete. Earth's defense is irreversibly compromised. Begin the countdown.
Oh, there's a countdown now. Well, that's lovely, isn't it? Oh, shit. They're like terraforming, like in Superman. Not Metropolis. A lot of those guys. There's a big ship. It's a Brainiac ship. Get them, bats.
I circled the globe. Larger ships are being positioned over these major cities. Even with Aquaman's Marines, we're still badly outnumbered. What's the plan? You have one, right?
We have to evacuate the occupied cities before taking on Brainiac. But we need firepower.
Any heavy hitters on the Luthor Wayne payroll?
Only Blue Beetle and Firestorm. But they're busy.
Too busy for this?
They're the last line of defense if Brainiac moves on Superman.
Well, if Brainiac doesn't try busting him out of prison, Black Adam and Wonder Woman will. The worse things get, the more people will think we should let him out to help. I'm just saying.
Hope the new kids can hold down the most wanted man in the galaxy.
Yeah, that's a really good point. Why would you...
Firestorm are green, but together, they're the most powerful.